Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that ARC tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. You need to switch to the ARC tool, pilot. When I open that inner hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go! Are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Transferring control to pilot.
Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation, and one of your first assignments as a rifleman. My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot.
I hope so.
Wind, three knots. knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find den kleinen Mann und lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Deploy the stalkers and send them in! Vector's taking the front line. Let them have it!
I see the pilot! Over there!
Thank you.
Club 14!
Francis.
ETA 3 minutes.
Kilo-1-4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo-1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo-1-4. All units, Kilon 4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target in Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position of Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Does anyone have eyes on?
Negative, no eyes!
Visual lost on target.
Got visual, he's here!
Taking casualties!
Pilot, no vision lost!
There's an enemy, my squad is down! I need backup!
Eyes on pilot, 25 meters!
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module. Disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Sitrep, komm rein! Was zum Teufel!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.